I have already pointed out, I already have explained beyond any doubt with proofs that I am tried. Government is trying to see how much exactly, what exactly, how much do I remember from all the stuff that went on under MK Ultra. And so when I go to the designated locations, I already told you that jobs, everything is designated, it's predispositioned, it's exactly according to MK Ultra program. I have proven this with a British man. I have other proofs coming as well when I have identified people at the employment agency, wherever I went, libraries and so on and so on and so on. They come to see, literally check how much am I updated on MK Ultra, how much am I capable to identify people from MK Ultra scenarios. All right, so this is just another proof I'm going to use right now. This is a professor. This is a gentleman, a teacher, professor from Lodz University. He helped me out a little bit through MK Ultra. Sometimes, long time ago, just as he alone suggests, what was it, 2005? Maybe it was earlier, 2004? Oh. Long time ago, for sure, really long time ago, he would take me a little bit to his home, a little bit to university, back and forth. This science individual is specialized into cosmos observation, is meteorologist, not exactly the first person like this that I met. It did happen to me so that I had several people coming with this similar professions. One was in Norway, Svalbard. I was at islands north of Norway, and Kiruna, that is a corner of Sweden, Norway, and Russia. The furthest up north in Sweden would be in the corner, not too far from Russian border. He too wanted me to identify him. Back then, I just didn't want any of this stuff. I avoided this stuff. I don't want to have anything to do with it. I don't want to even think about doing something, stuff like I'm doing right now. Not today, I did it. Now this individual that I have just mentioned, the same thing. That's where European Observation Station is located. That gentleman met me in Göteborg. No, Karlstad. Well, I'm not sure exactly where. Today, however, I was fortunate enough for the Polish gentleman who really invested a lot of time to help me out with this. It's a really special gentleman. And I did identify him all the way to his house, which I would not disclose. I'm not gonna go and do this. This is already good enough. I pointed out the location to him on a map, which is just about 3 blocks, excuse me, 3 houses far from his home. Yeah, I actually remember even when this bakery came to life and where he would take me. We would, I just love one too much. Polish pastry, it's hard to beat one, boy. Some really good stuff. So I wanted to hang around there too much. And he instead had other plans at university. And so today I was at the hospital known as Sveta Rodzina. That's a Saint Family hospital here in Lodz. A little bit south of Galeria Lodzka, just about in that area. few hundred meter down. And so I did some pre-employment examinations, exams, for which Americans, now that was a gutsy stuff, even suggested me that I should take a photos and stuff like this and post online for the people to see that everything is okay with me. This is how they terrorized. This is how they terrorized. This is what all this older Irish, this American psychologists terrorized with. These were the techniques they had. And why should I do this kind of stuff? Well, because I will be taken to America for beating and jail and I don't know what. Donald Trump written some crazy news, laughable rather news, in respect to Harry Potter. This is how he saw me, as a Harry Potter. I'm not gonna go into his mental issues. I already have answered that today on my news site. House of Times, if you like, go see it. That I should take a photos of the stuff that I have gone through and post it online. They also insisted on my having a smartwatch. Now this smartwatch is just like the smartphones are hijacked, modified. And so they can read and see through the Bluetooth exactly what you held, get updated, what, how much the stuff basically can do to you. Folks, smartwatches are just as dangerous as it gets. If you get yourself a smartwatch, make sure that you uninstall that Bluetooth function, in my opinion. It shouldn't be there. Just being honest with you, how things are today. They get them one way or another. They get them and they hack them. Eventually, if they come close enough to your smartwatch or Android, they can somehow, I was told, with some kind of signal, something, they can trigger one, the Bluetooth. And the Bluetooth basically turns on and voila, they connect themselves to your device, whatever, and do whatever the hell they want to do with it. Yeah, this is reality. Unfortunately, this is reality. And so, all I want to do is I want to thank very much to this gentleman. He is on his way to Spain. He's going to spend a month with other international crew. Maybe even people I mentioned. I have no idea. This is all I can say. Okay. So that's about three houses away. Pointed him out location on the map, three houses away from this bakery. That's pretty good, right? I mean, that's pretty decent or what? So we saluted each other. It's evident he recognized me. What can I tell you? MK Ultra, right, brought to Poland since 96. Since 96, end of 95, for torture, end of 95, beginning of 96, for torture. Just yesterday, Donald Trump wanted to pull a trick on me, but it didn't work out, it's not gonna work out. Summoned me to location where it started first. And that's what's supposed to give him a credit. Because of the area, because, you know, that's what he needs now. It's the area that I pointed out absolutely explains that I was here already in 1996, right here in Lodz. Forget about Zgierz. Zgierz was first, Lodz was next, and the area I was yesterday. That is exactly, goes all the way to 96. I'm just going to say to Polish people like this, there's no time for slavery here. It's time to build a real economy. In my little country, it's little, but it demonstrates how that's done. My little country, actually the company from my little city, where my mom, dad, and sister spend their lifetime, rewards people tremendously without foreign investments. Have demonstrated right here in Poland how it's done. There are Polish companies that use the same kind of recipe and have succeeded greatly. Employees are wealthy when compared to the companies from abroad, companies that do it other ways. There is no time for slavery. There is time for real economy, for the real stuff to go on. The real economy comes with the real people, with the people that Poland, the world needs, with good people, not with attracting ultimate evil that is going to be searching for some kind of excuses for it to even exist and stuff like this. We are in situation as we are because we did not nourish relationship with the US for about 70 years. I'm talking about Eastern Europe. We have basically taken away the purpose to the people in US who came to liberate us during the Second World War. This is, I'm very strong believer in this. And it's time for us to pay back this, to do something for them, to make them feel that they're not alone in the US and there are other locations worldwide where they can consider as home if they need so. This is why we're in this kind of situation. This is what this is. They're threatening people with the war, with nukes, and I don't know what. The only thing it did, it pushed them into something, into phobia, into fear that would prevent them to even think about there's something human on the other side of the ocean in Eastern Europe, something that they can deal with, something they can count on, something they can believe in, and so on. That's why we're in this kind of situation, okay? So that's all I gotta say for this video. Fire station, Mr. Trump, fire station, 1996, fire station, still operated. It's where the firemen, Straż Pożarna in Lodz, they were still there trying to help me out, trying to identify the area. And I did so yesterday. I'm not gonna post that online because what he did was, he wanted to go through all this stuff and he wanted to save something that would actually benefit him. It's basically what he started. And point out this, I guess, to the Polish people, something like this, that he did something good for them or something like this. He caused scam. He scammed people, Polish people alone. If I just remind, he got involved in his own personal dealings, stealing, theft, scammed people through all kinds of ways. Investments Poland, Eastern Europe needs are investments from people that are normal people, people that believe in good, people that want to do something good for humanity, for United States, for all of us. This is what we need. You know, there are two kinds of money, there are two kinds of ways of doing. If you're not doing this with normal people, with good people, the only thing you're doing is you keep the road open for evil to progress. So you have to open the doors, and if it what it takes, help people to establish themselves enough to stand the ground against ultimate evil over there that's taking over, basically. That's how I see it. That's a consequence of being locked for 75 years in I don't even know how to refer to this. Coming next, audio with a proof about everything I have stated right here, right now. Okay. Gentleman works at Lodz University. What you hear, this is how long he works there? I don't know, 25 years. Audio recording from today, from February the 21st, 2020, at Sveta Rodzina Hospital, Holy Family Hospital in Lodz, of course.
No, sure, Bob, come.
Where are you?
You're still there. I'm still here, sir.
to many desert. You know, we have to go to this I mean, movie was more
Oh Lord, in tears of your heart, I'm crying, I'm worried, I'm sorry, what you can see.
You understand me, I'm so happy to talk to you.
Tylko jutro by było dzień dobry i dobra noc. To było wszystko, co było tam u kuchni, gdzie było stolowi. Śniadanie, obiad i to było wszystko. Ruski bardzo piękny, ale jak będzie miał tylko Ruski go w Polsce, a Polsce go w Ruski, to nie będzie to było. To nie może być. Ja byłem w Belarusie w 2017 roku.
3, gabinet, 308.
W 2017 roku byłem w Belarusie i tam słyszył Ruski, a teraz przyjdzie w Polsce i tu mam Rusę i cieszę się z Polski, bo mieszał Rusy z Polską i wszystko. Nie, nie, nie było dobrze. Katastrofy, nie? Trochę, dużo podobnie.
Numer L5, gabinet 308.
Słowenskie rzeczy. Podobny, ruską i polską.
Podobna?
No. Same grupy polskie jest. Polskie słowa. Ale nasze węgórskie zmieniły dużo na co miałoby na ruskie za to. Chodzi na ruskie. Pracujecie. I to jest praca, że to może być wam dom. Wy żyjecie w domu. Wy macie dom, tak? Dom. Nie apartament, ale dom. House. No i może być, że to tam było, ale ma tak, ściany tak. Takiego jest jakieś strzecze i by to jest około uniwersytetu w 19.
No to uniwersytet dla ile by
było? Ale ma tak jeden budynek, gdzie ulubiły, to jest takie strzecze, tak jak okno.
No tak, nie umiem.
Ile to u was tam było?
Nie miałem,
Aha,
no, tak, ja. Więc, no, nie mówię, ale jak to jest tam się zrobiło?
No, chciałbym pracę, no. Jeżeli będzie wszystko ok, ja nie znam. Nie wiem, co to jest, co to jest. Czy nie ma ok?
No, to ja nie wiem, nie wiem.
Możesz robić, to jestem gotów. Będzie pozdrowić w wolnych pracach. Może być w jakimś domu, to jest trochę tak, coś takiego, ale jest, może zobaczyć sobie przez
nie,
coś takiego w jakimś domu.
Nie,
jest uniwersytet?
Tak.
Uniwersytet jest tak?
No tak, tak, tak. Uniwersytet ma.
To gdzie wypracuje to jest?
Mhm. No, chyba dużo, dużo budynków.
A może pan gdzie to on pracuje, że nie wie, że tu okej, przepraszam, mój Android jest, nie pracuje dobrze. Mapa nie praca, nic nie praca. Okej, jest taki będzie pracował. Thank you.
Okej, więc nie pracę na...
Numer E3, gabinet 308.
Bardzo, bardzo blisko. Jest tak, jest na tych 5 minut, ale nie będzie to jakaś.
No to jest zaraz na budynku, bo...
Ile jest?
Znaczy, zaraz na budynku,
bo... Nie wypracuje jakoś.
No to tak, na Pomorskiej, do 30.
A tam by powinien być na tych 5 minut.
No, no tak.
Wasz dom. Jest tak?
Nie.
Nie jest?
Nie.
Okay. Wie jest tak, od waszego uniwersytetu mieli pracę ze mną, ale tam jest jeden uniwersytet. Tak, jest uniwersytet i wie jest od wszystkiego. 5 minut od uniwersytetu jest. Ale ja tylko, ja znalazłem go. Это важно, но ты...
Już jest.
Tak.
To jest zwykłe, ale...
Ładnie, ale będę jedno.
Gdzie to jest?
Nie, to tu jest, ale ja jestem następny.
No, ale teraz się...
Ja jestem?
Tak.
Dziękuję.
Dziękuję bardzo.
Dziękuję
bardzo Wam.
muszę się zyskać, ale o faktu filozofii, coś takiego, to nie ma
muzyczne.
Który jest słynny ze swojego pobliżowo? Najbliżej
może zało to wszystko.
Nie, nie wytraszę to. Gdzie wy żyjecie?
No, gdzieś tutaj.
Gdzieś tutaj jest.
Tak.
A to mamy. To jest... Okej. co to blisko, coś takiego, jak negocja, piekarna, cukiarnia.
No,
12, witam cię, jeszcze codziennie, jeszcze tam. Pocha te cukiarnie.
Nie, no tak.
A jaka? Jaki jesteś, może być na te 3-4 domy o tam, coś takiego.
No,
coś takiego jest.
Okej.
No, jest małego to nie wiem.
A tam mieszka? Gdzieś tam?
Nie, tam pan był z wami. Ale to był rok. 2005. Coś takiego było. Dawno było. Zimę teraz. Dziękuję bardzo.
Numer E7 gabinet 308.
Jest to interesantny.
No.
Ładne, ta piekarnia, właśnie to było ładne, ale ja pamiętam, że tego chciałam, no ta piekarnia jest duża, że było w 2005 roku, że było.
A to było?
Było. Było? Nie było.
Było?
Nie, było. No było tam, cały czas. Nie, było 15
albo.
A to ja chciałem do tego piekarni, bo to było. Polskie piekarnie są ładne. Goodbye. No, w Hiszpanii też. Oni też kochają. Ja. Nie, też się dobrze wie. Oni mają słabe. Nie, oni mają dobrze się. Od początku mało ciężko jest, ale jest rzecz nowa. To jest pan powinien spróbować. To jest pan spróbować. To jest pan spróbować. Jest ładny.
Jaka się nazywa?
To jest wieża. To ma imię wieża. To jest tam specjalitet. Wieża. Ropa wieża.
Ropa
wieża. Tu jest no to jest na angielską, France. Jest to z Facebook, to jest taki
bilet.
To jest na gratą, to jest Yeah. 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8 8
Jak se to slovení, jak to nebude?
Ale byly to slovení, nebyly?
Přivzdále.
Přivzdále to byly na ostrově.
Tak, tam je to chyba cesta.
A tam je bylo ładno.
No, ne.
Podobne to je, ale to ma ciekawe, to nawet dobre, to jest słowa, nie? Dużo to, ale...